with this.
And I got dozens of useless lock picks. Okay, here we are. The Zeppelin. And it's not full of lead.
Cage, what is that?
No, what?
What is she trying to tell us? Cage, I'm missing
something. They said they knew what was best for us. They said they knew what was coming next.
Of course, Mark Conway. That's just great. That's just great.
They mean to board us.
You ain't gonna place your daughter on the floor.
Oh, goody.
We're gonna place her in our grave.
Oh shit! Is the core in the middle of the place? For God's sakes, people, this is like amateur hour. No, not an RPG. Fuck the RPG. You can now command a Stormbird. Cool.
Tell him where to go.
Days in Fitzroy said only a dog should take a whooping.
Really, RPGs? Fuck you. Get off of it. Get away from it. You see a knife, run away from it.
Still looking. Booker, gunships!
Get ready!
Oh yeah.
Need this?
Totes. If you can find volley gun ammo, that would be just swell. RPG my ass. I swear, I'm close to my board. Ships nearby? Oh, there is.
On the barge.
Cool. Hold. I'm holding.
Over there.
There's more of them.
Gentlemen, let's be civil about this. No? Okay. Fuck you all.
You need this!
That'll do. There's no escape for you.
Where should I send him?
There. Hell no. No.
I'll try to keep this
up. Bad RPG man. Bad. No. 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 Goody goody, glad we use a damn RPG.
Our tears become gold, and your tears will become blood.
Zeppelin?
Led Zeppelin? Oh, cool, I'm a fan. Oh, no.
Tell me where to send him.
Shit. Well.
Look out, Patriot!
Oh, hell no. There.
Okay, yes.
That'll do.
Hey, guys, shut up. Just stop it. Stop this. Stop this. Stop this malarkey.
That's all I have. Look at here.
That'll
Thank
do.
You. Another catch. Son of a bitch. Hamster strings.
That's it.
What do we say to the boss?
Aha.
Booker Songbird's ready.
What do we say to that rabbit? What do we say to that little lamb?
I don't like the looks of this.
I don't like the looks of this either, but come on. Come on, let me attack it. Baby, please. Not that bullshit. The other one. Oh, for God's sakes, really? Thank you! Oh, boy. Shit, 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 shit. No! Oh, crap. Everyone attack each other. Everyone attack each other. Okay.
Take it!
Thanks!
Oh, thank
ammo.
You. Come on, die, bastard! Oh, shit! Ah! I'm running out of ammo. So if I die, I get more ammo. See? I'm back, bitches! Look, sucker. This my gun, but Street Fighter, bitches. This the bad the upcutter. Nope. Come on. Ah, I don't want money.
There's no getting out of this.
Come on, give me a Songbird, give me a Songbird, baby, give me a Songbird. Give me a Songbird. Songbird time! Oh god! Let's go and put our fucking battery charger whatever thingy and go. We're done. But we're cool. We're cool. We're cool. Yeah, you just left me hanging. Okay. I'm on Z. I died once.
Booker, come here.
Am I missing something?
Look, you can use the songbird to bring the whole damn thing down. Destroy the siphon.
And that's what you want.
It's the only way we'll find the truth. Pop my finger, Comstock, everything.
Are you stealing my idea? You're stealing my idea, Elizabeth. You were like, I don't know. Destroying the siphon? Come on, Booker. And now you're taking the idea that I... Just do it.
Tear it down. Tear it all down.
Just do it, love. Actually, let me do it. That was my idea. And Booker is an excellent person. You know what a Geno is. Oh!
The Whistler! Elizabeth! The bird, Elizabeth! I lost control! He's coming!
Where is he?
Where is he?
Where is he?
Oh, God. Hey.
It's all right. I'm here. Just let go.
Shit.
Elizabeth, I'm sorry.
Wow. No.
What is this place?
No!
Elizabeth. It's a doorway. One of many. This way.
What do you mean it's a doorway? Where are you going?
Oh, come on. Yes, it's this way.
Comstock said about your finger. Is there an answer here? Do you...
Down here!
Hold on, Elizabeth. Oh my God.
Now the ghetto is guarding you.
Over here.
Is this what I'm gonna see when I play Bioshock? Cool detail. This is beautiful. Wow. I'm having nostalgia flashbacks. I wouldn't have gotten these nostalgia flashbacks if I hadn't played the first game first. Duh. And I never played Bioshock 2, because I played Infinite second, and then Bioshock 2 after. Then after that, Burial at Sea. No, Infinite, Burial at Sea, then 2. Yeah, I remember correctly. This is the place where Ryan doesn't own us. Yep. All I can say now is that...
This is where we have to go.
Why? What is going on? Elizabeth, what do you mean this is a doorway?
I'll have to show you.
If all are knowing... I played this on an Xbox 360. Oh yeah. It was hell for me to play this game. I'm not talking about Infinite. I'm talking about... Are you listening to me, Elizabeth? Am I here? Is this game self-aware? Can you hear me because I have the microphone on?
Probably gonna regret this.
Look at that grime. Look at that grime on the window.
City at the bottom of the ocean. Ridiculous.
Yeah, it's ridiculous. What do you think? Living on an underwater city is cool? Or living in a city on top? In all honesty, I would totally love to visit Rapture and visit Columbia.
Look at that. Thousands of doors. Opening all at once.
Those are stars, Elizabeth.
They're beautiful.
The stars?
is like when you see a game like this.
Come on, it's this way. Come on.
Elizabeth. Oh man, that water. Sorry. I just love alarming. When a game has realistic looking water that looks so amazing that you like it, that's when you know you're doing a good job.
Are you going to open it?
It's no good. Damn it. I thought once we were here, I could fully control it. I thought...
What is that?
It's a key.
Where did it come from?
It's always been there. I just couldn't see it.
Say what now? Okay. Oh man, a moon! Whoa, look at that! Looks so cool. Wow. I'm looking for it. You know what? I should play Bioshock at this. Well, I said I was gonna play.
Not stars. They're doors.
Doors to.
To everywhere. All that's left is the choosing.
Okay. There's a door to a floating city. There's a door to an underwater city. There's a door to an underground city. I don't know. What should Bioshock 4 be about? An underground city? During World War II?
Where are we?
What? There are a million, million worlds. All different and all similar. Constants and variables.
What?
There's always a lighthouse. There's always a man. There's always a city.
How do you know this?
I can see them through the doors. You, me, Columbia, Songbird. But sometimes, something's different. Yet the same.
Constants and variables.
Yes.
The tiger by the toe. My mom said to pick the right one and you are it. We'll take this one. In all honesty, you can't keep the Bioshock series, because what kind of ideas, what cities would you make after that? I mean, those are the only three things you can have. Underwater, sky, and underground. What else? Alternate? Alternate cities? Like, alternate timelines? Like, alternate 1984? What? Like, what can we do? Time travel? Time travel. Submarine. I don't know. Whoa.
Look.
It's us.
Not exactly. We swim in different oceans, but land on the same shore. It always starts with a lighthouse.
I don't understand.
We don't need to. It'll happen all the same.
Why?
Because it does. Because it has. Because it will.
There's so many choices.
They all lead us to the same place. Where it started.
No one tells me where to go.
Booker. I've already been.
Oh, okay. There's the ones running. Why are they running? I was gonna play Digimon Story after, but you know what? Maybe we do Bioshock. I mean, I'm all for Bioshock.
Wait a minute. I know this place. I was here 20 years ago, right after Wounded Knee. I was looking for.
Come on now, time's a-wastin'.
Why were you here?
Are you ready to have your past erased? Are you ready to have your sins cleansed? Are you ready to be born again? Take my hand.
No. No, I don't want to.
You already did, didn't you?
Are you ready to be born again?
I am.
Do you hate your sins?
I do.
Do you hate your wickedness?
Yes.
Do you want to clean the slate, leave behind all you were before, and be born again in the blood of the Lamb? Jesus, wash this man clean. Wait. Father, make him born again.
Lord, stop it.
What are you doing?
Do it.
Get off me! Get off! Son!
You didn't go through with it.
You think a dunk in the river's gonna change the things I've done? Let's get out of here. I mean, these doors of yours, they're all tears, right? Well, open one up. Open one up to Paris. I want to be shut of all this.
Not until we find Comstock.
Comstock's dead!
No. He was here. This way.
Elizabeth is determined for revenge, and damn, that water looks good. Someone's drowning there, Elizabeth. Those bubbles look really menacing.
My debts.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
This is the man who hired me to find you.
Really?
Yes. The girl for the debt. There was no baby, and if there was, I sure as hell wouldn't give it over to this guy.
Booker, you don't leave this room until you do.
Do it. Time is running short. Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
No. No. Don't make me do this game. This is hard for me. It's even harder when you know who it is.
Go ahead.
No.
You can wait as long as you want. Eventually, you'll give him what he wants.
How do you know all this?
I can see all the doors, and what's behind all the doors. And behind one of them, I see him.
Comstock. What choice do I have?
The debt's paid. Mr. Comstock washes you of all your sins.
The girl and wipe away the debt.
There was no baby. The deal was I go to Columbia to get you.
Booker, you're bleeding.
Oh. I remember. But I remember.
Now we've upset him.
I don't expect this next bit will do much for his mood.
Come on.
What are we doing here? Comstock's dead. We can just go on with our lives. You don't need...
Dead? You mean like Chen Lin? Like Lady Comstock? No. He is alive in a million, million worlds. It's not over because the Prophet is dead. It will only be over when he never even lived in the first place.
This is so Dismiss the girl and wipe away the debt. This is how it all started. Sure as hell, not how it's gonna end. But soon it will. Who knows when the story ends? And when the curtains draw. Who knows when people, after when the credits end? Who knows what will happen as soon as the door opens? The lights turn back on. Shit.
Hey. Hey, the deal's off. You hear me?
Unstable.
The deal is off.
It's
give her back.
Fine, hurry.
Give her back.
Fine. Are you mad?
Wait.
No, you won't.
Give her back, you son of a bitch.
It's ready. Go.
No. No, no,
shut
no.
Shut down the machine.
No.
Shut it down.
Anna.
Shut down the
Anna.
Machine. Now do it.
Give me back my daughter. No. Anna. Anna. No. No. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Anna, I'm sorry.
She's gone, Hooker. Anna's gone. You shared this room with your regret for almost 20 years. Until one day, a man came to you and offered you a chance at redemption. A chance for us to be together.
I told you it would work.
We already know it works. The question is,
will
he? You suppose he branded himself as some sort of penance? Didn't see the point. What's done is done. What's done will be done. I suppose the brand is his hair shirt, as he is ours.
Way of the dead. Wipe away the debt.
See? He's starting to put his story together.
You're quite fond of this theory of yours.
He's manufacturing new memories from his old ones.
Well, the brain adapts.
I should know. I lived it.
Booker, wake up. Booker, wake up. This is where it started.
I sold you.
To your credit, you did try to weasel out of the deal.
This is all Comstock's fault. What if I went back, killed him before he did any of this?
Things get set in motion.
How would one know how far back to go?
That's the only way to do it. Go back to when he was born, and I'll smother the son of a bitch in his crib.
Elizabeth's pendant changed? It was Cage. Same boat. Fucking rain's awesome.
Are you sure this is what you want?
I have to. It's the only way to undo what I've done to you.
Booker DeWitt, are you ready to be born again?
Why are we back here?
This isn't the same place, Booker.
Of course it is. I remember. Wait.
Are you ready to leave behind all that has gone before? Wipe the slate clean.
Who are you?
You chose to walk away, but in other oceans, you didn't. You took the baptism. You were born again as a different man. It all has to end. To have never started. Not just in this world, but in all of ours.
Smother him in the crab.
Smother.
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 Smother. Before the choice is made. Before you are reborn.
And what name should you take, my son?
He's Zachary Comstock. He's Booker DeWitt.
No. No. And both.
It's shocking that you were playing the bad guy this whole time. And then pan up. You never know what happened to that Elizabeth. Sad ending to the game. It was so shocking that you see, like, Booker is actually Comstock, which is weird in a way. How the hell is he Comstock? Like, you don't know why until then in the end of the game. Like, oh, because, well, he wanted to accept the baptism, but he didn't accept the baptism in a different world, in a different time. And so this actually gets shocking. Like, oh god, that happened. Holy shit. It shocks you a lot in this game. It gives you twists and turns about what's gonna happen, what's not gonna happen. It's pretty good. And that's what I thought about this game, shockingly. I never got spoiled of this game. Ever. I thought I did because when I heard about Bioshock Infinite, I only heard little things about it. Like, it was a game, an open world game, I thought. I mean, it was sort of open world, but you can't go back to other areas. I thought it was. And I heard it was open world, and I heard that, I think it was WatchMojo.com that said about, this was one of the best games of 2013. And they said about the ending of it, is only done by your choices alone. And I'm like, oh, okay. So it's one of those choice games. But no, it's not. This game gives you illusion of choice. And why was I looking up top 10 for 10, 2 to 20 best third 2013 games? I don't know. I don't know what games I played in 2013 on the PS3, whatever. But all I know is that people were playing these games, everyone loved them, everyone liked them. I never saw anyone play this game because I'm like, you know, I want to play this game for myself. I really said that. I said to myself that I want to play this game for myself. I never did in 2013. I did. 14 or 15, I don't remember. That's what I remember. Yeah. And I played those two games. Last of Us and Bioshock Infinite. What was my favorite? Bioshock Infinite. And if you're wondering, Troy Baker is the same voice as what's his name from Last of Us? Laura Bailey was in it? Oh, she was Lady Comstock? Really? Wow. Steve Bloom. I know too many voice actors from anime or cartoons. Yuri Lowenthal, yeah, I heard his voice. He was the one of the doctors. Spike Spencer. Troy Baker, he voiced, what's his name? Dude. I recently played this. Why am I... Joel. I started thinking about Funhouse. Joel. There's everybody wants to rule the world, and there's girls just... They just wanna... Golly knows, tame the love. After you, will the circle be unbroken? I have this soundtrack to this game. All right, everyone. I can't turn off the mic, or else this thing will be fucked up. I could try. I can like disconnect it right now. I can just unplug it, and boom, you won't hear me again. Cause I should. Does. It lives, will live. Dies, will die. Lutesses are fun. The Lutesses are fun. It's like, they were like such... I mean, they had to be so... Shockingly, they are so... They are part of the plot of the game. They're part of the plot of the game. And... It's so shocking to you. Like, it's like... they're part of the game. They're all part of the game. They're part of the game. They're part of the story. They're part of the story. I mean, they're part of the story. They're part of the story. they're part of the story, but yet they're so funny. I love the Lutesses. Those voice actors, I never heard of them before, who play the Lutesses. But if they do other things also, I would love to hear more things from them. Now, in all points of this, is Niru still stuck in YouTube? Yes, I am. Would you kindly... No, seriously, would you? Would you kindly... Oh, I love that joke. For deer ponies, daring corgis, doomed oysters, and what? would you kindly? God. I'm not gonna spoil it, because if Tellum is watching, I'm not spoiling it. Because Tellum never play the games. Tellum never play the games, so I'm not spoiling... In Bioshock, because if he's watching these playthroughs, I'm not spoiling for you, tell him you gotta play the game or endure me watching me playing this game, or for some reason watch other people play this game. I gotta edit videos. I'm posting Akiba's trip right now. I gotta check. Wait, hold on. I gotta go check my phone. What episodes should I? I think Back to the Future is more suitable.
Shouldn't have left my phone downstairs.
So glad we
hella text.
Well, here's one from Ice. Is this a cool way to say goodnight? How should I say goodnight to let them know it's cool? What? The hell is he talking about?
I can stand this indecision, married with a lack of vision.
Should I say something to him? Ice is talking bullshit. This show is Actually, yes. Now I know what to do. Oh.
This is fine. It's that one line I don't know. Yeah. Well, he'll figure it out.
Oh.
Went back home.
I forgot about this. That's Troy Baker right there. Damn, he's young.
See, but then now it's too short. Now it's one too short.
Because
then it goes, what a homesome. Here, we'll play it one more time. Went back home, Lord. My home was lonesome. All my brothers, sisters cried. What a home so sad and lonely. And then it's missing the next line. That's what I'm saying. Like, this is the second, that's the third, that's the fourth. But then, and I don't think that's supposed to say lonely.
Probably lonely.
Sad.
We're just missing one.
We'll get the actual
one. That's awesome.
Can we run it through this video lyrics?
There are loved ones in the glory whose dear forms you often miss. When you close your earthly story, will you join them in their bliss? Will the circle
Yeah.
should be like slowed down a little bit since it's the last verse.
You can do that.
Sounds otherwise, cool, it was though. Like. Well, otherwise, it's just like an abrupt ending, right?
All
right.
Well, what I want to do, you guys are really, really, really good. What I want to do is
make it 4-8 worse.
I want to take the tempo down a little bit if we can, and sort of start by finding, like, Booker, if you could just be sort of like picking away in the beginning first, and then sort of start to play the song, and maybe then you guys kind of find the tempo together a little bit. I want it to feel, you guys are so excellent and professional.
No, it won't be like that.
I want to make it sound like it's not like, you know,
sure.
Cheryl Crow and Eric Clapton in a session. So
he gets Eric Clapton, I get Cheryl Crow.
Who do you want, Joplin?
Rip. Yeah, Joplin.
Xtina.
Britney Spears and Seal.
Anna? Anna? Is that you?
Did Booker get his daughter back? Who knows? Is that a world where Booker didn't give away Anna? That would have been nice. I like to think that's how it happened. Because, you know, that ending's left to interpretation. I have a theory that I might want to talk about. Bioshock 2. I mean, there's a Big Daddy, and then there's a girl named Eleanor, and I thought, since after I watched Infinite, I kept putting up theories thinking that maybe Eleanor was the Elizabeth in that world, and Delta, Subject Delta, was the Booker in that world, and Sophia Lamb was basically the Comstock also in that world, because Sophia Lamb was trying to be like, not a prophet, but trying to be a leader, a shining light to Rapture, but... That's what I thought with Sophia Lamb. I mean, come on. I mean, it's kind of too symbolic, right? Lamb of the Prophet, Eleanor Lamb, Sophia Lamb. It's weird. I just thought that. I was like thinking too much fucking symbolism to that. Anyway, So that's it for Bioshock Infinite, everyone. Hope you like it. Yay, we got through this game. Oh my god. It's pretty great. I love this game. I might play again on hard mode. 1999 mode? I don't think so, because hard mode, I want to try out. See how pissed I get. I might live stream that. I might live stream me doing a hard mode of Bioshock Infinite. Maybe not now or ever. Right now, not yet. Someday, when I feel like playing the game again. Well, I might do hard difficulty for Broil at Sea. I might do it for Broil at Sea. I don't know. Maybe I will. But I know that episode 2 is fucking hard. But I think it's gonna be too easy for me. Like, it was. I think it's gonna be too easy for me. But there's a lot of sneaking around I'm supposed to do in the game. Lots of sneaking, sneak, hide kind of stuff in the game. But hard mode might be more of a challenge for me, so I might do that for both episodes. I don't know how long it will take, but it'll piss me the fuck off. I know it for sure.
Oh no! What did you do here? Chad. No!
Final stand, Elizabeth. If I just close my eyes, and I finally got the microphone to work. Holy shit. Yes! Woo! Hello. I don't know if this is gonna be part of an episode that I didn't have dialogue for the entire time, but if it is, hello everyone. Salutations. And welcome to Bioshock Infinite, whatever. Now we're in the final stretch of the game. Sorry for no dialogue for like how many episodes straight? I don't know, because I've been binge playing this for today. Oh god, this is so messed up. It's October. God knows when this episode comes out. I heard that Rise of the Tomb Raider came out today.
Woo!
And I haven't finished doing Tomb Raider. I haven't finished it. If I already posted an episode already where I finished the game, cool on me. Cool, future me. What up? Hope you had fun like I did with Tomb Raider. I wonder how it ends. So we've been binging recording. What game was I playing? It was Lego Batman.